the best spread.
Well, we kind of grow the best spread.
So you do, and they're so big and full. Okay, so what's the one thing we need to know about these poinsettias?
Well, poinsettias, the biggest thing you need to know is they don't like drafts. So keep mm-hmm. them away from your doors, your heating vents. Water typically once a week, but you really want to water according to feel. So when you put your fingers in the dirt, if mm-hmm. there's a little bit of a dry crust on top, that's the right time to water. If it still feels a little bit moist, maybe give it another day or two.
Okay, so once a week.
Typically once a week. It will depend on your conditions inside your home.
How much water?
Usually, if you take it out of the pot and the foil or mm-hmm. the container that it's in, enough to let it run through in the sink, let it drain just a little bit, and then you can put it back in your container.
Okay, so you don't want to go ahead and just pour the water into it. You want to really want to do it in the sink.
Yeah, really, because, you can pour it in there, but you want to make mm-hmm. sure that you dump the extra out when you're done.
Okay, if you take good care, how long can they last?
They'll last certainly into next year. It kind of depends. It's definitely a plant that we buy seasonally.
Okay, you have everything imaginable here, from the traditional poinsettias to right behind this one, we have a little pink sprig.
yay, pink! I just wanted to show, we're selling these beautiful combinations mm-hmm. this year, and we've got them with a Euphorbia Diamond Frost and mm-hmm. this one with the Pothos. But at the end of the season, when Christmas is over, this is just a pot dropped in here.
Right.
So you can pull it out.
Oh, that's great.
Drop another plant in.
Multifunctional.
Yeah, and you'll have something that'll take you through the season.
That's awesome. So poinsettias definitely for folks who like those, but you have different Christmas gift ideas as well.
Yeah, absolutely. So Christmas cactus is mm-hmm. obviously a very popular plant this year, probably only second to the poinsettia. So we have those in multiple sizes. This one is just 3. I found this cute little pot and dropped them in.
And these can last forever.
Yeah, absolutely. They'll stay with you all year long. They'll go a little bit dormant in the summer, but they'll come back in the fall.
Okay, little ornaments in front and little
terrariums. Aren't those amazing? They're terrariums. And ornaments, succulents. They need mm-hmm. about a tablespoon of water a week. They're right around $10, so a great gift. Great, you know, you can buy multiples, use them on your tree, hang them from a curtain mm-hmm. rod. Over here, I've hung one from an ivy topiary. Just as a way to dress it up. So.
Okay, and then just little potted plants you can put around. What are these?
Yeah, that is a stephanotis. Put your nose in there, and you'll see it's a Madagascar jasmine.
It smells
delicious. It's one of those when you put in your home, you walk mm-hmm. by, and you just get that fragrance every time.
They smell awesome, and more plants up front.
Yep, cyclamen love the cool weather. Mm-hmm. Same as a poinsettia. They really are not going to be happy in a draft. They want a little bit of humidity. So just keep them in a good, somewhat bright spot, but away from the drafts.
I want to give Steve, our photographer, a moment to be able to focus in on stuff that's on the stage.
Okay.
So because you have poinsettias in every color imaginable practically.
Yes.
I mean, not talking neon blue or anything, but I mean, the color selection is gorgeous.
Yeah, we have 49 varieties, mm-hmm. and they're, you know, multiples of whites and pinks and reds, mm-hmm. but certainly all of those color combinations.
49 varieties, Bell Nurseries, Home Depot, get your plants now.
That's right.